States Supreme Court unanimously held that racial discrimination was the reason the mother was denied custody of her daughter. The case has since been reopened on the state level in an attempt to establish different grounds for custody. The child continues to reside with her father and stepmother.